Sometimes it's helpful if you just flush.
Yeah.
Because had he flushed, then this would never have happened.
The cops would have never had to have been called. But
because he didn't flush.
Unfortunately, cops did need to be called. This man was visiting a friend.
Yeah.
He was at his friend's house, and he decided,
I gotta go to the bathroom.
That look on his face.
Excuse me for just one second. Heads on into the bathroom.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Relieves himself, number two style.
Uh-huh.
And decided that flushing was just too much work. So he didn't flush. Whether he just forgot to, he chose not to, I don't know. So he gets back, sits on the couch, and then his friend goes to the bathroom.
Uh-huh.
Notices that he a little poopy and didn't flush. Comes out and says, "Hey, why didn't you flush?" And to which you could just say, "Oh, I'm sorry, I'll do it next time." Not what this guy did. This guy decided to pull out his machete, which I'm questioning. How did this guy have a machete and no one knew about? Like, was he hiding this in his
leg,
thigh?
He
was it
with
attached
him?
To his lower leg? I have no idea where this machete came from, but now there's a machete, a toilet full of poo, and cops get called.
Yeah.
And when he had to explain to the officers what happened, he just said that bleep happened. Another word for poop. Poop happened.
Imagine you're tired. You fall asleep in your car, and then you wake up, and your car's gone.
What the heck?
But you're still where you were asleep. Sorry, went to sleep at.
Yeah, I've had this moment before. You wake up and you say, "Wait a minute, how did I get here?"
Yeah.
It's usually after a crazy night of drinking.
Right. Yeah.
Anyway, this woman fell asleep in her parked car. She woke up. The car was gone. She was still in the driveway.
Uh-huh.
It turns out that someone was able to get into the car, remove the
80-year-old woman.
80-year-old woman without waking her up.
Put her in the driveway and then drove away.
And then drove away with the car.
Yeah.
I mean, that's kind of like expert level of thieving.
Yeah, that's like professional.
Yeah,
that's as good as it gets.
Not to say we commend this guy, but I would.
But we kind of do that he's able to pull that one.
Imagine trying that. I would never want to. No way. I would be worried if that woman was dead.
Yeah.
That would be my first thought. This woman might be dead.